Tyler Childers' New Year's run at the Appalachian Wireless Arena in Pikeville still has one show to go, but it's already been a historic run for the venue.
The Tyler Childers shows, we've already had two sold-out shows, working on our three for our New Year's show. It is historic because this is the highest grossing show the arena's ever had. Only 3 days show that is with a artist that the arena's ever had. So super excited. It's really been fun. You don't know what you're gonna see at these shows. Tyler's put on a heck of a show every night. His opening acts have been fantastic. People have really loved it, really responded well to it. And we are loving every minute of it. The crowds have been phenomenal. The crowds have been, we've had lines around the arena, which we were able to get people in. They've been following the rules. This has helped the arena as far as even boosting our local economy. People are downtown that are at all the hotels. There's not a hotel one all the way into Johnson County. So it's crazy. And, you know, of course, people are eating out. They're supporting our local economy in Pikeville. They are shopping locally. They're seeing everything that Pikeville has to offer, which makes that 10 times better for us because these people are coming from Atlanta, coming from Florida. They're coming from all over the place to see Tyler Childers at the Appalachian Wireless Arena.
The remaining New Year's Eve show is considered a sellout, but there are still single-seat tickets still available. Reporting in the Appalachian Wireless Arena, Chris Anderson, Mountaintop News.